Tim's first cutthroat trout. As he works to try to get the fish to the reel, the guide has decided to charge out and hopefully net Tim's fish. Tim's fish has been netted. Looks quite lovely. Tim smiles in appreciation of the fish. Isn't it lovely? We might get to see the fish. That looks like a red-tailed chub. A size for a good walleye. Let's see if we can get Tim to smile for the camera. Nice fish. Lovely. Nicely discussed the catch and what Tim did right and wrong. Tim is now an expert cutthroat trout fisherman. Good luck.